Yo, yo, what
We're
up?
Back.
We're back.
He's back, yo.
I used to have that movie too. I wish I still had it.
Look at this shit.
Damn, son. Follow the trail of destruction. It's called the face of extinction. Damn, you trying to teabag that dude on your way
out? I'm trying to help him. Oh, God.
Dude.
I'm just trying to get some supplies for you. Is there secrets, or should I just keep going? Who's that?
Oh. Aloy, go! We'll draw them. Now you face their true son, Shadow Demon.
I'm gonna kill it?
Yeah, I'm gonna kill it.
Probably gonna do a certain thing. I act like you don't care. Are you just gonna walk by? He's burning in the fire.
Fight to this fire. Meridian will hold, or my marks of honor mean nothing.
He said Meridian will hold.
They'll be fine. I had to use these things to kill, what's his name?
Draco. Ivan Drago. Hades.
What the fuck?
Keep going. There you go. Turn. There you go.
I'm gonna go in the water. Plants are all fucking dead and shit.
Oh, that's scary. Do you don't have to even bother with them.
I don't. I need those plants. Save my life. I need it. I feel like I should put an arrow or two in them though. I like to see where I'm at.
How come you only grab certain ones? You look
just
for the
medical.
Men?
Yeah, it's the red ones. The medical ones.
Oh yeah, you say, I always ask when you say that.
Shit. When did they build that piece of shit? What the fuck? Ooh. Oh. Ugh. Oh. Run, kid, run. Oh. Bring it back to life, all the things that's supposed to kill everything, right? Those are the, what is it? The alt F4? The F4? The alt delete? Oh damn, that's right, it uses the biosphere to... Jesus. The fuck
is this? The start of the signal. It must have gotten through the defenses. Honora. Aaron's vanguard. I have to get up there.
Climby, here we go. Ultimate climber girl. Go, girl. Really? As I'm speaking about you climbing really well.
Have you been up here before?
No. I don't even know where the fuck I am. Oh, I mean, I have been up here, but it's been... It wasn't destroyed. Huh, fuck?
You gotta jump on that mud piece.
Gotta keep going. Keep pushing. I knew this wouldn't be easy.
What the f?
So no holding back.
Some crazy ass ninja foot.
Yeah, she does backflips to jump sometimes. I should probably look where I'm going. Oh, so am I supposed to go that way?
No, you're going up.
Oh, but...
They're alive.
Aloy! It's Aloy! Well, you can see that. We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
It's my fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We're about to go over the top anyway, right? Right.
Hawk and Thrush, let's go.
Okay, they better help me fight.
Last chance.
I should stock up. Last chance.
Oh.
I don't think you're supposed to jump up that wall either, a little bit.
Yeah, I am.
Stairs.
What stairs?
I don't know. I think you do have to go up the wall.
Let's make sure I'm full real quick. I am full. Let's see. Hades is probably not going to be like a machine, so... Could use the traps, they're really strong. But I probably can freeze them. So I'll put these down there. Okay. Are they following me?
No.
Are they just gonna meet me there?
No, they said they're fighting down low. You have to fight this fight here alone, she said.
Oh my god. This is so scary. I gotta get down, huh? And I found out how to do two arrows, too. Here we go. I have the master.
Arrival of Entity has been anticipated. Entity will not halt transmission. To contrary, calculations are precise. Presence of entity has been accounted for.
Well, he doesn't like fire.
Said they keep coming, don't let them overrun me. Hey, you are fucked up. losing health.
It's brought in reinforcements.
Take them out first!
Ooh, one more hit.
That's it. My way's clear.
I was doing,
finish it, Aloy! Finish it now!
Oh, you gotta kill those enemies still?
I gotta go up there. No. I realized while I was preparing. I realized while I was fighting before how to do 3 arrows at a time. So that's how I beat that guy, man. I was shooting 3 arrows. Can you see the arrows? Or no? Too crazy, right? Yo, Gaia! Oh no. It's
Master Override armed to activate state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
I wonder how many tries it took people. Jeez. No. They ready to go.
Intense, man.
See, I knew he was gonna do it. Where was this thing this whole time? I never saw that. Stick in it. Just leave it there. Yo, we gotta get this soundtrack though. It's good.
Yeah, it is. This game's sound is so crazy.
Mm-hmm. The sounds are really good. Whoever did the sound, except whoever chose the vocals, was terrible.
No, I like them too for what they were. Whoa.
Why does he look upset?
I know, right?
They're gonna get married and have little redhead babies. Seamus. Seamus babies. But where's Silence? Why would he just leave and not be a part of it all? Selfish bastard.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying,
it was a children's
electronics kit, but I hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV, so the grass caught fire.
And so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query. What did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care. And that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better.
Yeah, where was this
at now? You have to
use
your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
I've explored everywhere
pretty
much.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. Guess it was for the best.
They have the same voice, right?
Mm-hmm. If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious. And willful, unstoppable, even. But with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit.
Just like her mom. Well, she had 2 moms. Like what's his face said. Yo, that's her band.
Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Those are like grave sites. That's where you find the metal flowers. Which were gravestone flowers. Uh-oh. I don't like this.
I think that's the point, right? You gotta keep watching.
Oh no, that's
just through
crazy.
The credits, they're gonna take you back into the.
I beat a game. Room. I haven't beaten a game since high school.
Well, since high school.
And I wore the appropriate shirt.
You're
making
warrior,
fun of me.
You're a warrior, built from iron and steel.
This is what I have to go through.
Steel
guys.
Strikes harder than iron.
Can't even
what
beat a game
now?
And
what
be proud of me.
Now?
This is the credits. We gotta watch the credits. Can I, like, can I move the camera?
No. They're not that fancy. Now, are we in a cauldron?
I don't know. I don't know where my game's gonna be at. Like, when you end a game nowadays, does it just end and you go back to the before the end? Or can you play after the end?
No, it's over.
So you can't play after the end? That you have to go to your last save point, basically. Interesting. So it doesn't save the end.
I'm just talking. I never beat this game. I don't know what's going to happen.
Not this game, but you've beaten new age games, right?
It just depends on how the programmers made the game, though. Mm. It's not a rule. There's no rules to video game making.
I thought there were standards. Yeah, I want the soundtrack. It's really good. I wonder if there is one.
I heard the credits for this game are 45 minutes long.
Really? We're just gonna let it roll and then we can just go.
You said you wanted to watch the credits. You're a credits watcher.
No, I'm not. Is anything gonna happen at the end? 45 minutes long. Like... They could just show the world. They don't have to show the inside of the world. God.
It's
So, like, if the Earth now has all this shit in its insides, what does that mean? Like, are these new metals? New age metals? That don't harm the Earth in any way? Like, are people's lands poisonous?
I would assume so. Like, it's not, like, a healthy Earth to be in, you know? It's the future. The Earth only gets worse anyway. You know? So I think that they just are pretty tribal.
Why would they make credits 45 minutes long?
To fit everyone's names.
Like, there's a lot of space, though. They could have just did it. Don't skip it.
No, man. I'm gonna watch it.
Are you lying, Bear Nose? This guy. I really believe
Come
you.
On, man. You had to Bear Nose me. I'm just making this shit up. I don't know nothing about this game.
I get
game.
Trolled
we're
my
both
whole life.
Old.
What you? I thought you were researching things. Research. You always research stuff. How am I supposed to know if you're telling the truth or not? Because you always troll me. My
what
whole life is a troll.
On the ground.
My
isn't
hands
that
are
weird.
Cold. No, I'm not talking.
Come on, seriously. I want to relax. It's like way past midnight.
Well, no, it's not way past. It's 14 minutes past.
Yeah, man, 14 minutes is a long time.
Well, I am gonna tickle you for trolling. I don't know why I believe you. Ooh.
Well, you're making me,
like arms.
Have to tense up here to feel comfortable.
I don't get arms.
Well, I want some water, though.
Excuse me. Doesn't that water taste stale?
It does. It tastes like shit. How long has it been sitting in your car in the plastic?
Not in my car, in our bedroom.
Ugh.
What's worse, bedroom or car?
Both. Have you been this far into the cauldron?
No, you would die.
Interactive conversations, designer.
They should let you be invincible. Come back. I don't know which one I want. I don't have a chip.
And you can always load your last save point, though, you know? Can't really
and
do
play
that.
It again better. If I didn't have that armor, though, I would have been dying, because you saw me just aiming and not caring that I was getting hit.
Yeah.
I mean, I was still dodging when I needed to, but, like, when my armor was down, I would dodge. But when it wasn't down, I was focusing on killing that guy.
Mm-hmm.
So, when you do aim, and you hold down aim, and you hit R1, it'll do 2 arrows, R1 again, it'll do 3 arrows, and then trigger, and then shoot, and then you'll get 3. I thought I had to do it all at the same time, so it was very difficult before. And I realize that I just have to, it's like a load button. And it definitely helped, like, when I didn't need it anymore, except the last boss. Like, you saw that 1900 hit damage that I did? But the game is like, it's good that it's long and that you gotta take your time fighting things. It's not a smooth game to play, like, chronologically, you know? Like, you don't learn about the game chronologically. You kinda learn as you go. But it prepared you enough to be able to fight the battle. But I think if I was the type of player that didn't want to collect everything, I probably would have gone into that battle, like, terribly. I actually want to watch other people do the ending and see what it looked like for them. Because I've looked up people fighting some of the harder machines that I have trouble with.
Mm-hmm.
And it was like, they weren't doing amazing. So I was like, But I definitely want to see someone who fought the end. I could have probably done a cleaner, smoother time.
Yeah, but I mean, you know, Now you can, because you beat the game. But
once I've done it once, like, it's a lot easier. And the controls are very easy. And the game, like, the mechanics of, like, the armor and everything is really easy. Because, like, most RPG or adventure RPGs, when you play them like this, like, you don't want to spend money at the shops to get the better armor. In this game, you do have to spend money to get the better armor, because you don't, you aren't given things in this game, and you don't realize that, like, almost halfway through, you don't realize that people don't just give you shit. When you help people on the road and stuff, they give you, like, little packs of, like, inventory items, but you never actually get armor except from the Hunter's Lodge, you know? And it's not really explained, so you save all your money and shit and run around probably with, like, mediocre arrows and armor for a while until you figure it out. But it's a very different type of game that I've ever played. But it's a lot easier than I think people made it out to be. And that was on normal. I wonder how, like, hard would be. What'd you think about it?
I like it. I like this game a lot. Hideo Kojima. This is the game engine that the new Kojima game is going to run on.
Oh, I wonder if they put Loish in there. But I don't know her real name.
Oh, gorilla babies. It's crazy, right?
What?
Like, that many people have babies while they're making the game.
Well, yeah, it takes years and years.
Mm-hmm. 3 or 4 years of shit.
Yeah, the girl that did the concept art, I wonder if her name's in it. Probably, right? What? What do they have? Concept art? Ugh, longest 45 minutes of my life. Funny. Think you're so funny. Is something gonna pop out? This game is, like, a lot simpler than I keep thinking. Like, I'm always thinking something bad's gonna happen, or...
So we need
Ashley Birch.
Ashley Birch. Write her a letter.
You suck. Your voice is terrible.
But I would agree that Laura Van Tol does a great job. No, I like
Hades,
the weird
jungle,
talking, like, bullshit. To me, it was fucking weird.
I mean...
Alright. Are we skipping this, or are you watching this part, too?
No, we can skip this.
Whatever you want, yo.
Peace. Oh. Peace. Yes. Uh-oh. Why people gotta mess with it?
It's different people.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Let's back out.
There's one more machine.
He can fly? Oh. No wonder. Silence.
There goes your boy.
What are you up to? What are you up to? I knew
Hello,
it.
Old friend.
I knew he was evil.
Remember me? We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think?
Oh.
Well, let's begin.
Are we gonna try to wake up that stuff? I knew there was a point in the game where Silence leaves me that I'm like, oh my god, he's betraying me right now. And then he didn't, and I'm like... What's it loading? Is it more game?
I don't know, man. I don't think so, because it's giving you some generic ass notifications.
I knew Silence was evil.
Silence, man.
I knew it was evil. He helped me so that way he could take Hades to do what, though?
He's gonna
open up that fucking machine. If they come out with another game, though, they have opportunity to expand the world because those machines are at the end of each point. There's a couple at each point.
Son of a bees, man. Son of a bees.
What's it loading?
I'm so confused. It's just, it better be the main menu screen, because it is confusing that it's loading right now.
Fucking silence.
Okay. Whew.
So it just goes back to before I finish the end.
Yeah.
But I get to keep everything.
But you didn't get a trophy. Oh, you got a trophy.
So did I get all the trophies?
She got two trophies. Yeah, babe.
Yeah.
Dang, this is a platinum run. I can rename my YouTube playlist to Platinum Run.
So what, I can just go finish it again?
Do whatever you want to, say.
But I can go beat it again?
Yeah, if you wanted to.
Is a quest there?
It says in the top left.
Oh yeah, it's just the part of life.
You can 100% it now, because you can find the different recorders and bullshit and whatever.
Different recorders?
Yeah, look at your percentage.
Oh, you mean the data point.
Yeah,
I'm like, what are recorders? What,
you know what I mean. See, statistics, you got 97.75.
That's pretty good, though, for not playing a game in a couple of years. Kill you, turkey.
Alright, you wanna end this here?
Fucking turkey. I'm gonna kill you.
Ooh.
That's right. 40 plus. You too, bunny. Okay, let me show you this real quick.
She's going crazy, guys.
Wait, let me show you.
End it?
No, wait. I'm gonna show you real quick. See? My arrow? My one arrow?
Yeah, let's do it.
Two. Three.
Oh.
Where's that bunny? I'm not gonna kill that bunny. I can't see shit. Anyway, isn't that cool? And then it holds my three.
Shoot up in the air.
Up in the air?
Yeah, I just wanna see what they shoot like.
All at once.
Cool. One damage hit too?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Okay,
so like
just damage. Yeah.
Yeah. Exactly, which could have helped, like, way a long time ago in the game. I knew I had it, but I was going like this, and then I was going, and I was like, where's my third one? You know?
Yeah.
So, it was very difficult.
Cool. Yeah.
So that's the game, guys.
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
I could go get this thing.
Thank you guys for,
I could go tell Ross my whole story now.
You tell Ross the whole story, that's right.
We'll
alrighty, guys. There we go. I hope you enjoyed it. Lots of videos, but we're raining down. You know, lots of platinum.
Yeah, I mean, I give it like a pretty solid score. I would say, like, you know, what, at 1 out of 10, I would probably say it was like a 9 for me, because the reason why it wasn't a 10 was because the character disconnect for me, and also the glitches that happened. Like, you saw, I mean, if you, nobody watched me playing anyway, but if you did watch me playing, you noticed that I did melee a lot when I wanted to shoot. So there's like little things, like my fingers were a little quicker than the actual input of the buttons. But what about you, based off of, I mean,
well, I like,
you didn't
game.
Play it, but you, like, watched it.
Yeah, I like this game. I give it a 10 out of 10.
Yeah.
I got no reason.
I'm really picky. So, next is going to be probably Zelda. We're going to play Zelda.
Alrighty, guys. See you later.
Bye.